Artificial intelligence, AI, has been a buzzword for quite some time now, and with good reason. The ability of AI to learn, adapt, and perform tasks without human intervention has made it an indispensable tool in various industries. However, as AI continues to advance, concerns have been raised about its impact on human society. One of the most common concerns is whether AI and humans can coexist in the same environment. With AI being increasingly integrated into our daily lives, it's understandable that people are worried about the implications this could have on society. In this video, we'll explore the feasibility of coexistence between AI and humans and look at some of the challenges that must be overcome for this to become a reality. 1. The benefits of AI-human coexistence. Before we delve into the challenges, let's first take a look at some of the benefits of AI-human coexistence. One of the most obvious benefits is increased efficiency. AI has the potential to automate many of the repetitive and mundane tasks that humans are required to perform, freeing up time and resources for more creative and fulfilling work. Another benefit is improved safety. AI can be used to monitor and analyze data in real time, alerting humans to potential safety hazards and helping to prevent accidents before they occur. In addition, AI can be used to perform tasks that are too dangerous for humans to undertake, such as exploring space or conducting deep-sea research. Furthermore, AI can also help to bridge the gap between humans and technology. By providing intuitive interfaces and natural language processing, AI can make technology more accessible and user-friendly, allowing people of all ages and backgrounds to benefit from its capabilities. 2. The challenges of AI-human coexistence. Despite the potential benefits, there are also several challenges that must be addressed before AI-human coexistence can become a reality. One of the main challenges is ensuring that AI is developed in an ethical and responsible manner. With AI having the potential to impact so many aspects of human life, it's crucial that it is developed with the well-being of society in mind. Another challenge is ensuring that AI is developed in a way that complements human skills, rather than replacing them. While AI has the potential to automate many tasks, there are still many areas where human skills are required. In addition, there are also concerns about the impact of AI on employment. While AI has the potential to create new jobs, there are also concerns that it could lead to widespread job displacement. It's important to ensure that measures are put in place to help workers transition to new jobs and to ensure that the benefits of AI are distributed fairly. 3. Addressing the challenges of AI-human coexistence. As mentioned in the previous section, there are several challenges that must be addressed to ensure the feasibility of coexistence between AI and humans. In this section, we'll delve deeper into these challenges and explore some potential solutions. Ethical and responsible AI development. One of the main challenges of AI-human coexistence is ensuring that AI is developed in an ethical and responsible manner. As AI continues to advance, it's crucial that we consider its impact on society and develop it with the well-being of humans in mind. To address this challenge, there have been calls for the development of ethical AI frameworks and guidelines. These frameworks would provide a set of principles for AI development, ensuring that it is developed in a way that is transparent, accountable, and fair. In addition, there have been calls for greater collaboration between industry, academia, and government to ensure that AI is developed in a way that benefits society as a whole. By bringing together different stakeholders, we can ensure that AI development is guided by a diverse range of perspectives and expertise. Complementing human skills. Another challenge of AI-human coexistence is ensuring that AI is developed in a way that complements human skills, rather than replacing them. While AI has the potential to automate many tasks, there are still many areas where human skills are required. To address this challenge, there have been calls for the development of human-in-the-loop AI systems. These systems would involve humans in the development and operation of AI, ensuring that they remain in control of decision-making processes. In addition, there have been calls for greater investment in education and training programs to help workers develop the skills they need to thrive in an AI-powered world. By investing in these programs, we can help to ensure that workers are equipped with the skills they need to remain relevant in the job market. Job displacement. Another challenge of AI-human coexistence is the potential for job displacement. While AI has the potential to create new jobs, there are also concerns that it could lead to widespread job loss. To address this challenge, there have been calls for the development of new economic models that prioritize job creation and support workers in transitioning to new jobs. For example, there have been proposals for the introduction of a universal basic income, which would provide all citizens with a guaranteed income regardless of their employment status. In addition, there have been calls for greater investment in retraining programs and job placement services to help workers transition to new jobs. By providing these services, we can help to ensure that the benefits of AI are distributed fairly across society. Enhancing education and training for the AI workforce. As AI continues to advance, there is a growing need for skilled professionals who can design, develop, and maintain these systems. However, the skills required to work in the field of AI are constantly evolving, and there is currently a shortage of workers with the necessary expertise. To address this challenge, it is important to enhance education and training opportunities for the AI workforce. This includes providing training in areas such as machine learning, data science, and computer programming, as well as developing programs that teach ethical and responsible AI development. In addition, it is important to ensure that these education and training programs are accessible to a diverse range of individuals. This includes individuals from underrepresented groups, such as women, minorities, and individuals with disabilities. By enhancing education and training opportunities for the AI workforce, we can help to ensure that there is a sufficient supply of skilled professionals who can design, develop, and maintain these systems. This will require ongoing collaboration between industry, academia, government, and other stakeholders to ensure that the skills taught in these programs remain relevant and up-to-date with the latest advances in AI technology. Ultimately, the successful coexistence of AI and humans will require collaboration and cooperation between all stakeholders. This includes government, industry, academia, and society as a whole. To achieve this, we must prioritize open and transparent communication and engage in ongoing dialogue to ensure that the development of AI is guided by a diverse range of perspectives and expertise. As we move forward, it's important that we continue to monitor the impact of AI on society and adjust our approach as needed. By remaining vigilant and proactive, we can help to ensure that AI is developed in a way that benefits us all. In conclusion, the feasibility of coexistence between AI and humans is a complex and multifaceted issue. While there are certainly challenges to be overcome, there are also many potential benefits to be gained. By addressing the challenges of ethical and responsible AI development, complementing human skills, and addressing job displacement, we can ensure that AI is developed in a way that benefits society as a whole. Through collaboration and cooperation, we can work to ensure that the coexistence of AI and humans is a success. In addition to the challenges and potential benefits of AI-human coexistence that we have discussed, it is important to recognize that this is a rapidly evolving field. As AI technology continues to advance, new challenges and opportunities are likely to emerge. It is therefore essential that we approach the development and deployment of AI systems with a mindset of ongoing learning and adaptation. This means being willing to reassess our assumptions and approaches as new information becomes available, and being open to new ideas and perspectives. Moreover, it is important to engage in ongoing dialogue and collaboration between all stakeholders involved in AI development and deployment. This includes AI developers, policymakers, civil society organizations, and members of the public. By fostering open and transparent communication, we can work to ensure that the development of AI systems is guided by the values and principles that are most important to us as a society. Lastly, the coexistence of AI and humans has the potential to transform our world in many positive ways, from improving healthcare outcomes to enhancing environmental sustainability. However, achieving this vision will require us to work together to address the challenges and seize the opportunities presented by this rapidly evolving field. I hope you enjoy this video, kindly like and share your thought in the comment section. If you want more of this video, kindly hit the subscribe button to get updated on our next video.